fires. Pavenville, Vanek, his shot. Here's a breakaway now, and the puck gets away from Lucic, and Miller gets hammered by Lucic, and Lucic is getting a penalty. Miller's down on the ice, and they ought to clean his clock. He took a dead aim at Miller.
After Miller beat him to the puck and shot the puck into the sideboards, he was leveled.
That was not an accidental collision.
It sure wasn't.
That was as deliberate as you can possibly get. And that is what they want to take out of the game. I thought that is what they want to take out of the game.
Well, he should get more than two, I'll tell you that. That was an attempt to injure. Charging, they're going to call it.
Two minutes. Charging.
And I hope Miller's all right, but he took an awful wallop, I'll tell you that. Lucic is a big guy.
This is where you should remind people that your team has a goaltender, too.
That's right. That is one way of responding, that's for sure. But.
And it has happened.
Yes, it has.
Yeah, you want to think this is still pretty early in this hockey game. You know, Ryan Miller, after he gets hit, he sent a little bit of a message there, swinging his stick, saying that he's not going to take it. The good thing is you see every one of his teammates getting in there, addressing it, making sure that he realized something was not right there. So